What's up, guys? In this video, I'm going to be talking about how you can earn cash back with any of your credit cards in store using Ebates. For more videos like this one, hit that subscribe button. But for now, let's go ahead and get into the video. That didn't work. Let's try one more time. What's up, guys? It's Jay, and welcome to Flashpoint, where we're all about credit, credit cards, and other finance tips. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. So, as I mentioned earlier, Ebates now will allow you to earn cash back in store. You can use your debit card, you can use a points earning credit card, which is amazing. All you have to do is sign up for an Ebates account and connect your credit card or your debit card to that account. And essentially, when you go into a specific store, all you have to do is download the app, the Ebates app, onto your phone, and you'll be able to look up the in-store offers. And then even as you're shopping, you could do it from your phone. You could click add offer, and basically all you have to do is you just go use that specific card that you had linked to your Ebates account, and you're gonna get cash back automatically. It's gonna, you know, post to your Ebates account, and you will get your big fat check every quarter, you know, just as Ebates basically pays out. I mean, that's their pay schedule, is every quarter, so every 3 months. The one thing that you need to know, though, is that if you're gonna use a debit card, make sure that you use it as credit and not debit.
When using your debit card, be sure to run it as a credit transaction by signing the receipt instead of entering your PIN.
The other thing is that you're restricted to one transaction per offer. But if you want to make a second transaction in the same store, you just go back to the app, you re-add the offer, and then you make a separate transaction that way. And so that's how you can make sure that you're always getting cash back no matter what you spend. And they have a pretty wide range of stores that they're partnered with. So that's basically it, guys. For this video, it was quick, short, and to the point. I have a link down below so that way you guys can sign up for Ebates if you haven't already. If you're not familiar with it, I have other videos that I will link in the cards right here, so that way you guys can kind of be educated on what cashback is, some of the best cashback credit cards, and, you know, some cashback bank accounts as well. Ebates is one of the most popular for online shopping, but now you can take advantage of that by going in store and not even having to worry about ordering online or anything like that. It's pretty awesome. So make sure you guys, you know, look into that, do some research. And again, if you want to use my link below, I really appreciate it. And that'll conclude today's video, guys. For more video updates, hit that subscribe button. If you found this information to be helpful, give this video a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Share it with your friends. Drop a comment down below to let me know what you think of this new Ebates in-store cashback earning. I think it's pretty awesome. So just leave your comments down below. Don't forget to hit the bell notification down the bottom left corner so that way you guys can stay up to date for whenever I drop my next video. Be a good person, be safe, be smart, and remember, credit is your life. Peace.